Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. Strong.
Walk with your blade.
This thing knows exactly how I like to fight. I'm a one-man army now. Party's getting shut down. How you like me now?
Target is in my sight.
Gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun. That wasn't me. You should ice that.
Hey, Pete. Any luck?
No Craven yet, but I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Webs are back. It's you! I knew that was our meet cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good! I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part! Or these guys?
Yeah.
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven. Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors? Finish what you started. Save my friend. We'll finish this later. On my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Kraven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon. Hunters out in the open can't be good. Wishing that cloaking tech hadn't failed right about now.
Fire now! Watch out for webbing!
Ah!
Mr. VTOL? It's not up to code! Nice to know even hunters have trouble with their tech.
Still got it?
Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
There. Huzzah! Huzzah.
Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Harry!
It's powering up, but the beam's erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! There, good?
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam. Next.
You did it, Pete. We're home free! Come on out!
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. It means the accelerator's working. Clever freaking goose. Out here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire.
Sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be, but if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
That'll work. Easy. Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Life on the edge. I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us. Stop with the spreading already. Yeah, we've got this under control. Thank you, laws of thermodynamics. Everything down here is clear. I just need to help out upstairs.
That's the last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down, I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors?
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Woof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle them. No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going!
You are not his only friend!
Lee! Tell me where he is! Do I spy some electromagnets? Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight party small.
I thought Kraven was only going after superheroes. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum. Sorry, Harry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You've got the suit. Kick their asses.
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting a beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote is ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy.
Ah!
almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out of here.
I can't leave. I'm the only one who...
Watch out! No!
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
Bears in these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on, I thought it was funny.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Crap! Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
Still being made, but it's time to start crossing fingers.
No, I can parry him!
Enough! and destroying everything.
Don't worry about that. You need to get out.
No. There's just a few steps left. Still finish the antidote. I know we can.
Hunters! You all should have ran when you had the chance! So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? You're gonna are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Fire in the hole. Harry, this place is coming down. We need to leave.
No, it'll hold. I'm so close.
Look out!
Get to safety!
You're gonna regret ever coming here! longer!
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Harry! This place is coming down! We need to leave!
No! You won't! I'm so close!
Both are, but the foundation...
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage. Come.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. Good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee. Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums.
He's following us! Go!
Reckless endangerment just to lure me into chasing you? Classy.
You made this easy!
Where'd you hunters learn how to drive anyway? Mom left me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chop cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn out a chopped cheese. Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee.
Targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna wanna see this.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build the door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah. It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Dad. I could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like our graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
Just taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? Webs should do the trick. Still need the base location. One more blind to go. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really?
Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. You know how to rock a scarf.
Okay.
love them, but they're, well,
can't beat a classic. Looking shockingly good.
I'll call you right back.
We need to stop those hunters before someone gets hurt. Hunters ahead.
Get ready. He is coming. See?
Like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Now I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes.
Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. Here we go! The data should give me more info about Kraven's targets. Birds with railguns? Evolution is really letting me down here!
set to go.
See who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.